This young woman is so naive. I'm telling you, this girl will not last long here at the world's school.
I agree with you. It's just a matter of time.
Well, Grandma told me that when you were at my age, you were the worst student in your class.
What are you talking about, young man? If I catch you, I'm gonna rip your head off.
No, Dad!